This CCTV footage shows the top Hamas commander, Mahmoud al-Mabou, hours before his death on the 20th of January. Dubai police say these 11 people are suspects. Interpol has put the 11 on its wanted list. The Dubai police chief says the finger points to an operation by Israeli secret services, Mossad.
If it is proven that Israel carried out this operation, and that is likely now, I will be asking Interpol to issue an arrest warrant against the head of Mossad so he cannot travel to any Arab country.
The investigation into the killing is continuing in several countries. It's probing possible credit card links to US-based banks and the fraudulent use of European passports. One defense analyst says while the killers succeeded in their main goal, they made a mess of covering their tracks.
Clearly, the people that conducted the operation didn't expect the Dubai police to conduct such a thorough investigation following their tracks. They were trying to disguise the death of Mabhouk as a natural death. They didn't think it would be declared as murder and it would be investigated as such.
An investigation is now also underway in the UK. It's outraged British passports were used. It, along with France, Ireland and Germany, is seeking explanations from Israel.
We hope and expect that they will cooperate fully with the investigation that has been launched by the Prime Minister and is being undertaken by the Serious and Organised Crime Agency.
The affair is a major embarrassment for Israel. It says there is no proof of the allegations made against it. Meanwhile, Hamas is vowing revenge for the assassination of one of its top commanders.